marijuana, marijuana shouldn't be illegal.
No.
Do you hear me, people?
Yeah.
Do you see me, mom?
Yeah.
Cops will really be free. You gotta bring a bomb.
Feel
like Vietnam. Everybody sing along.
Yeah.
We 10 million strong.
We want a revolution.
Y'all want a revolution?
Yeah.
You better get recruited. Practice patience, execution. That's how we give it to them. And we ain't never losing.
No.
Get with the winning team. Spent too much of my life in the company of misery.
Yeah.
Started a plot and scheme.
Yeah.
Got with that triple beam.
Yeah.
We about to take the thing. Hit him with that laser beam. Ain't gotta say a thing. My DJ says it just right. You never losing as long as you fight the good fight.
Tired of being a gang, and they know who's to blame. We need to make a change.
We want a revolution,
and we gon' burn it down. If they don't hear us out, now everybody shout.
We want a revolution.
Listen.
We want a revolution.
Listen.
We want a revolution.
Listen.
Yo, put your fists up in the air like you mean it, God.
Okay.
If you sick of being treated like we treated,
damn it.
It's a coup and we will lead it if we have to. And it's
the
APD and the DEA and the industry and all these lanes.
Had
all that gay stuff to say about our album
to the moon.
They dropped an 801 way moving
on.
Like we have room with all these chicks that's spreading rumors about how we might have
done their friends.
We have been back in high school
with all their friends.
They don't even know our names.
No.
They damn sure don't know our
names.
Why they playing with us? Zone 6 and Zone 3 is where we stay. They ain't playing with us. Why they give up? By how we play. It's a revolution. And it starts right here, right now, today. Let's go.
We gotta make a change. We need to make a change.
Yeah.
And they know who's to blame.
We want a revolution.
And we gon' burn it down. If they don't hear us out, now everybody shout.
We want a revolution.
We want a revolution.
We want a revolution.
We want a revolution.
Yo, who shot JFK? If we don't get them, they gon' get us all. They try to tell me that it was Lee Harvey Oswald.
Oh no.
He couldn't have the Secret Service called off. Don't believe the hype, cause most of the time it's really hogwash. It's not a lost cause, we fighting for our freedom. I can't think of a better reason to give my life. You can ask me what he thinks about this government, the country and how they're running it. Then ask him why he thinks Martin Luther King was shot in public. And his name's going on a sign inside of every poor community. It's because he was preaching unity. You're exposing federal lunacy. 9/11, Pearl Harbor, Tuskegee, MK Ultra, CIA, Skull and Bones.
Must I really go on any further?
I think I must,
and so I will.
How many more people should